Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together, fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Dick, and St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor? Oh, damn it.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
Seeing drifters coming in and out of the camp. Sometimes I wish I was brave enough to do what they do, you know? Going out in the shit like that might beat working to death here.
Corporal, how are you?
Wish we could
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
Get down in just a few hours.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
I got a use for you.
Across the road 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Okay, finally.
Good night.
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Bounty.
fuel can. That should be it.
Runners, damn it!
Thank you.
Here we go. Good.
Look out!
sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit. What the?
Huh? Shoot him, you fucking bastard.
Oh, Damn it, they're down! Kill him! Kill him!
Cougar! Thank you.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Got it.
Fuck with my friends! Fuck with my friend! You torture, do ya?
Way in.
That did it.
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, pull it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
That should be it.
Taylor. How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later. See how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Yeah, I seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Digging out.